The Canadian Broadcasting Corporation, or CBC, is shutting its news bureau in Beijing. The announcement came Wednesday, after the broadcaster waited 2 years for a China work permit for its journalists.
The publicly owned news outlet had numerous exchanges with Chinese officials in Canada over the past 2 years about visas, but to no avail. A letter sent in April to China's ambassador to Canada was acknowledged but not followed up on. The decision comes months after CBC News was forced to shut its Moscow bureau by Russia's foreign ministry. That was in response to a Canadian ban on state TV station Russia Today. The expulsion occurred after a 44-year presence in Moscow. CBC says it will search for a new location to cover East Asia over the coming months. Meanwhile, Radio Canada will station its journalists in Taiwan for the next 2 years.